Thank you.
Call me when you're ready.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, so last night things were a little awkward. You said you want a man that can push things forward. I said I approach my feelings with caution, 'cause I've had my heart broken before on many occasions, and it's not a nice situation. So when it comes to saying I love you, don't say it 'cause you got to, say it 'cause you want to. And I'm not gonna lie, I'm looking in your eyes and I can't deny I want you. You could come back to my place, I'll dim the light shades, we could ride to Marvin. But it's mumsy's house, I'm afraid, 'cause I don't own my own apartment. I'll be straight up, your beauty shines through, so why wear the makeup? She gives me the cheeky grin, the waiter asks if we want something to drink. She has a glass of wine, I have a pint. We sit there talking for the rest of the night. I like this girl, she's so nice, personality's great. She's also polite, the kind of girl you can invite to every family celebration. I think I'm ready to give the dedication that's needed to succeed in a relationship. I actually can't believe I'm sat here saying this. I'm falling for this girl, somebody save me quick. I think I can be your man, I'm a good listener. I understand how I treat a lady. If I take you out, I pull your chair out so you can sit down. Let me be your perfect gentleman. Let me be your perfect gentleman. Let me be your perfect gentleman. Tonight, my all, please don't hesitate to call if ever you need me. So it's now our second day, I can hardly wait to see you again, to spend some more time in your company. And yet again you look lovely, we can grab a drink from the bar and some food if you're hungry. This cruise is for a toast, pop open the bubbly. Cheers, here's to us, don't be shy, open up. I wanna know everything about you, what's your background? Have you ever got so drunk and passed out? Got your ass out to a complete stranger? A bit random, sorry, that's just my nature. We've been waiting for ages, where is this waiter with our food? Maybe we should grab our coats and leave. Just you and me, shall I make a move? Like take hold of a hand, put it across, blatant need that I like her, would like to be your man. Not looking to get into her pants for a one night stand. I think I can be your man, I'm a good listener. I understand how I treat a lady. If I take you out, I pull your chair out.